Michelle Briere.
Drops it back for Dallas Smith. He's broken up by the forechecking of young 20-year-old rookie Michael Briere, who last year for Shawinigan Falls, believe it or not, scored 75 goals.
And he was a great young player. In the playoffs, he led our team in scoring. We beat Oakland out four straight in the playoffs that year. And he played on the line with John Prunville and Val Fontaine, who was a veteran. But it was a speedy line, and Briere was something else. He was like a breath of fresh air. He's a young French-Canadian kid, could hardly speak English. I remember the first year we brought him to the training camp, and he stood out like a sore thumb. He was a great player. So we decided we're going to sign him. And I called him into the room in Brantford, and I told him we'll give you $4,000 to sign and $13,000 for the season, which was about the going rate in those days. And he said, no, I want $5,000. And I said, why? Why do you want $5,000? You haven't even played in the league yet. And he said, I'll play hockey for Pittsburgh for the next 20 years because they drafted me. And so I gave him that. And I gave him a raise for the next year, too, but he never played. We lost him in an automobile accident. He got home to Malardy, Quebec, where he lived. He was traveling in a new car. We don't know whether he was driving or one of his buddies. And he hit a frost bump, and the car tumbled over, and he was in a coma for 11 months in a Montreal hospital. When we go in the next year, I'd go in to see him in the hospital, and we all had a dislike for St. Louis. That was our rivals. And I'd grab his hand and say, we got to play St. Louis tonight. Are you ready? And he'd squeeze my hand. But as the months went by, there was no action there at all. A sidelight to that, Dan, was that the ambulance that was going to pick Briere up hit a kid on a bicycle and killed him. And he happened to be one of Briere's friends, which a lot of people didn't know. He's a great kid, a great player.